Alright. So, specialist selection. Choose a leader for the alternate squad. We are gonna go. Garrus.
Garrus, you're in charge of the second team.
Well, at least he knows what he's doing.
I don't know what we're gonna find in there, but I won't lie to you. It's not gonna be easy. We've lost good people. We may lose more. We don't know how many the collectors have stolen. Thousands, hundreds of thousands. It's not important. What matters is this. Not one more. That's what we can do. Here, today. It ends with us. They want to know what we're made of? I say we show them. On our terms. Let's bring our people home.
Alright, specialist fire team. My squad is going to be squad selection. Is this my squad or second squad? Going to take Grunt. And they're gonna take. Oh man. Get this set right up with Inferno. Set up with Inferno.
I'm inside the ventilation shaft, Shepard. It's hot in here, but it's clear as far as I can tell.
Second team, are you in position?
In position. Meet you on the other side of those doors.
We've been spotted.
Over by the ventilation shaft.
The gate is open. Moving forward.
Now, I was trying to get back around that wall. I stuck right on the corner. Time went a lot better.
Assuming control of this form.
Working on it, Tally.
Position. We need this door open now. Go, we'll cover you.
Something's wrong. The door's stuck. Stop it.
Here they come. Fall back.
Suppressing fire. Don't let anyone through that door.
Nice work, Tally. I knew you wouldn't let me down.
Shepard, you need to see this.
There we go. So far, everybody's still alive and well.
Looks like one of the missing colonists.
There's more. Over here.
Well, that's creepy looking.
God, she's still alive.
Oh, they're melting them. That's right.
Get them out of there. Hurry.
Dr. Chakwas, are you okay?
Shepard, you came for us.
No one gets left behind.
Thank God you got here in time. A few more seconds and I don't even want to think about it.
The colonists were processed. Those swarms of little robots, they melted their bodies into gray liquid and pumped it through these tubes.
Whatever the collectors are doing, it ends here.
We've done well so far. Let's hope we can finish the job.
Joker, can you get a fix on our position?
Roger that, Commander. All those tubes lead into the main control room right above you. The route is blocked by a security door, but there's another chamber that runs parallel to the one you're in.
I cannot recommend that. Thermal emissions suggest the chamber is overrun with Seeker swarms. Morden's countermeasure cannot protect you against so many at once.
Conventional weapons are pretty much useless. They'll tear us apart.
Maybe not. I might be able to generate a biotic field to keep them at bay. I won't be able to protect all of us, but I could get a small team through if they stay close.
I could do it too. In theory, any biotic could handle it. Shepard, who do you want to maintain the field?
Oh... I think the most powerful biotechs we have will be either Samara or Jack. I don't really take Samara, but I take Jack this time.
Jack and I will take a small chance to the Seeker Swarms. The rest of you provide a diversion by going through the main passage. We'll open the security doors from the other side and meet you there.
Who should lead the diversion team?
I think... Garrus is probably just gonna keep.
I'll keep the defenders busy. You slip around the back.
What about me and the rest of the crew, Shepard? We're in no shape to fight.
Commander, we have enough systems back online to do a pickup, but we need to land back from your position.
We can't afford to go back, Shepard. Not now.
You'll never make it without help. I'll send someone with you.
And we will send Morden.
Joker, need location of landing zone. We'll meet you there.
We've all got our assignments. Let's move out.
Do I want to keep... I think Miranda and Colin are doing pretty good.
If you want to live.
Garrus here. Team is in position and looking for new orders, Shepard.
Damn. The swarms are interfering with radio contact. You ready for this?
Commander. Let's see, do you have... Let's get that on.
Incoming!
I see you, Shepard.
Down.
I'll be here. Let me know when you want to move. Commander, let's go.
I need ammo. Like the other teams holding their own still.
Could be a real firefight. I'll hold this position until you're ready to move out. Ready to move out, Commander. Moving out, Commander.
Us on this game are so much worse. The Mass Effect 1.
Perfect.
Incoming.
The entrance. Need to get there soon.
Copy. What's your position?
We're pinned down at the door, taking heavy fire.
We're coming. Just hold on. Get this door open. Come on! Seal the door!
Oh no. You good? Oh man. Scared me there for a minute. I thought we lost one.
Joker, are you at the rendezvous point?
I'm here, Commander. Chakwas and the rest of the crew just showed up.
Morton's group just arrived, Shepard. No casualties.
Excellent. Now let's make it count. Edie, what's our next step?
There should be some nearby platforms that will take you to the main control console. From there, you can overload the system and destroy the base.
Commander, you got a problem. Hostiles massing just outside the door. Won't be long till I bust through.
A rear guard could defend this position and keep the collectors from overwhelming us.
Pick a team to go with you, Shepard. Everyone else can bunker down here and cover your back.
Oh, man. We got... Definitely take Miranda. That's why I chose Miranda. You warp. Take Pulse Head. Shredder ammo, which will probably help. Let's take Thane. Thane and Miranda.
I'm ready, Commander.
As am I.
Anything to say before we do this?
The Collectors, the Reapers, they aren't a threat to us. They're a threat to everything. Everyone. Those are the lives we're fighting for. That's the scale. It's been a long journey, and no one's coming out without scars. But it all comes down to this moment. We win or lose it all in the next few minutes. Make me proud. Make yourselves proud.
Well said. Let's go finish this.
Assume control very long.
Enemies incoming.
This is it. All the tubes lead to this spot. What can you tell us? What are they doing?
The tubes are feeding into some kind of superstructure. It is emitting both organic and non-organic energy signatures. Given these readings, it must be massive. Shepard, if my calculations are correct, the superstructure is a Reaper.
Not just any Reaper. Human Reaper.
Precisely. It appears the collectors have processed tens of thousands of humans. Significantly more will be required to complete the Reaper.
This thing is an abomination. Edie, how do we destroy it?
The large tubes injecting the fluid are a weak structural link. Destroying them should cause the supports to collapse. Reaper to fall.
Give us a minute, Edie. We've got to take care of some old friends first.
Enemies incoming!